BB.
Lou?
Ooh, looking for this? Surprise! Fragile warped me here. I finally got to visit the beach. Well, her beach.
Okay, niitä on.
Don't worry. I didn't come all this way for the sightseeing. Your beloved BB has a serious issue. You may recall me explaining that these incubators connect BBs via the chiral network to their still mothers back at HQ. Bridge babies are quite literally bridges between this world and the other side. Their place is not here with us, nor with the BTs over there. They belong precisely in between, with no greater affinity for one world or the other. But BB-28 here has been leaning further and further towards the world of the living. Towards you, sir.
Ja se on ongelma, koska...
It's because we're partners.
Partners? Sam, a baby's a tool, not a human being.
Tämä keskustelu käydään
Bridge,
nyt.
Yes, baby, no.
So tell me what the problem is.
This tool, this weapon, is transforming into a living being. It's gaining weight. Its brain activity is increasing. It's accumulating memories. BB-28 is becoming self-aware, becoming an actual child.
Doesn't sound like a problem to me.
It's hardware, Sam. Manufactured for a purpose. A purpose it cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it. Which hardly matters, because at this point, it'll cease functioning within a couple of days.
Cease functioning?
That's right. Not even the pod will be enough. It'll be bricked.
What do we do?
We reset it. You'll have to leave it with me, of course. I'll cut the cord that links the two of you, and then perform an operation that reconnects it to the other side. Think of it as a little tug to correct its alignment. To put it back where it belongs, right between the world of the living and the dead. But like I said, you'll have to be without it for a while.
You sure this'll work?
Of course. One catch, though. The surgery may erase its memories.
Erase? You'll forget me?
Relax. The BB will still function as intended. You just have to trust me. Come on. I'm telling you, it's like a game. Just select retry and start again. And this is why I hate these things. Sam. I was already filthy from my trip through the beach, but now your BB has added insult to injury.
Okei, jos tää oli se, mitä sen isä itse asiassa yritti estää. Se ei halunnut, että sitä resetoidaan.
spying us in here.
Okay. It's just you and me.
No audio records of what we say. No video for lip reading analysis. Get closer.
That in hall of
life. Hardman cannot know of this. Understood? Yksi. I've been doing some digging into the first BP experiments. Officially, they were suspended by the government following a void out which claimed the life of the then acting president.
Yeah.
Documents were shredded. BB technology banned, yes? But obviously, the experiments continued in secret.
Okay.
On the direct orders of President Strand.
Bridget?
The BBs were essential to solving the mystery of the Death Stranding. Oh, she had big plans for them. They weren't designed just to be BT detectors. She wanted to incorporate them into the chiral network to facilitate travel to the beach. But none of her plans ever came to fruition. And now BB Tech has fallen into terrorist hands.
Okay.
What's Die Hardman's part in this?
I'm afraid to find out. I don't know how long he was working for Strand. I don't even know his real name or his face. I thought you might, since you two go further back.
He was already wearing the mask when I met him. Something about burning his face.
Right. Sorry. Any data we have from back then is classified at the highest level. As far as I know, the director is the only one with clearance. But the chiral network presents a new opportunity. By compiling fragmented data in the public domain from all across the country,
I might
be able to piece together a little more of the puzzle.
Porteri tuntuu erittäin epämukava tilanne.
They're watching.
Ketkä on katsova?
Well, Sam, you're a good sport. I'll give you that. Still, it's a fine way to get out of doing the laundry.
Just fix BB, all right?
Oh, no. You'll be doing the fixing. I'd never manage without your help. Check the delivery terminal upstairs for the details. When you're ready, of course.
No kylläpäs tämä nyt menee hankalaksi. Ilman BB:tä. Vähän nakuolo. Sata 20 metallia ja melkein 900 keramiikkaa. Chiral kristalleja tuohon noin.
Dead man tells me your BB isn't performing to spec.
No joo.
We'll have to put your primary mission on hold until we restore its functionality.
Tää sittenkin paha kaveri tosiaan.
And you're gonna have to deal with more BTs as you head further west. Case in point, Emily's informed us of a tar belt outside of Edgenot City. A massive region crawling with BTs that Higgs supposedly summoned.
Uh-huh.
And as much as we want you to get her out as soon as possible, you'll have a snowball's chance in hell without your BB. So your first priority is to help Deadman restore it to working order. And since he's on site, Maybe the two of you can discuss it in person.
Sam, I'm a little busy at the moment, so I hope you don't mind if we stick to Hollow. First, I need you to link up a few preppers in the area so we can increase local chiral density. That's to bolster the connection between BB-28 and its Steel Mother. Then, as I explained earlier, we need to correct your BP's alignment. To facilitate that process, we need to quite literally put some distance between you two. Keep it here while we send you out. If everything goes to plan, your BB should resume normal function.
Fortunately, this plan advances our other objectives. We want to integrate this region into the chiral network anyway. So build relationships with the preppers by making deliveries and convince them to come on board. It's not easy to make a home for yourself in those mountains. Even so, plenty of people had a mind to try. You'll find shelter scattered throughout. We've got a whole list of orders from them waiting to be processed. Remember, though, that you're dealing with folks who chose to live out there. Folks who probably value their privacy. Don't think for a second it'll be easy to win them over. You'll have to earn their trust, bit by bit, job by job. Another thing, Sam. You'll be making runs without a BB for a spell. That will vastly diminish your ability to detect BTs. So keep your eyes and ears open for anything out of the ordinary. And stay the hell out of the rain if you can help it.
Sam? You read me?
Lachna?
Uh-huh. Calling you via Abridge's dedicated line. I've been asked to carry on in my sister's place and provide you with support. We're whole again. One. Forever and always. We still speak, so I shouldn't have any trouble getting up to speed.
You back with Bridges, then?
It's not about that. Never was. It's about what she wants. What we want. And why shouldn't we help you? You helped us. We're all connected now.
Merkkasin tuohon noin markkerit, niin... Joku on pistänyt tuo jo tikkaat pystyyn. Joo, tuo Alterran ulkoranka on kyllä ehdottomasti varmasti paras. Paras tähän näin. Metalleja. Tuohon tuo BT-paikka tuo oikealla, emme ole mennyt. tarvitse niin päästä sitä ohi kuitenkin. Eliminoin ne. Tulee näitä Kyrax-pistolle. Tämä on se viimeinen mahdollisuus. Yeah. boy. Saan tapettua tuon. Tajattua pois. Eli tää on tää kaupunki, missä ne on. Olipas se yllätys pomotappelu kyllä. Tämäkin meni sitten räikkinä loppujen lopuksi. Tässä tein Red Dead Redemptionista kanssa videosarjaa, niin kyllä se menee aika usein räiskinnäksi. Postimies suojelee postiin lähetystä vaikka omalla hengillä ja aseilla. Kaveri on sen näköinenkin sitten. Päädyin tähän, kun mun pitäisi olla menossa jossain. Okei, nää näköjään kaappaa aika kaukaa niin kuin ihmisiä sitten. Ei hyvä. Sanotaan, että varsin epäoptimaalinen tilanne oli tossa äsken. Onneksi oli kaksi asetta mukana. Noniin, kyllä kyyti kelpaa. Eli mun kannattais lähteä kääntymään niin tonne itinään päin yli. Ajat tästä ympäri. No ihmekä, että täällä on safe house ja pistetty ympäriinsä, kun PT tää on ympäriinsä. täällä seikkaillaan sokeena.
Delivering cargo.
There you are. Looks all right to me.
Vähän se oli ottanut vahinkoa tuossa.
Time and it probably won't be the last. Can't do it all myself, can I? No one can.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Eli se voisi pistää tota noin niinku private lockeriin. Ja myöskin rynsistä. Jos me löydettiin tää auto nyt, niin tää on ehkä vähän helpompaa taas vaihteeksi. Densityhän sai nimenomaan tosiaan kasvatettua tekemällä palauttamalla näitä lasteja, joten näitä kannattaa nyt poimia näitä kadonneita lasteja kanssa mukaan ja viedä suoraan paikalle. Niin. Okei, tästä vasemmalle.
Your work is greatly
pieni lepotauko tässä näin turvatalolla ja sitten taas menoksi. Kaveri on lievästi väsynyt ton tappelun jälkeen. Mutta niirelle pitäisi viedä jotain. Mun ehkä mielestäni nyt. Tän moottoripyörä nyt vaihteeksi niinku. Rekkoja nyt sattuu olemaan enemmän, niin mä otan tämmösen käyttöön. Mä yritän ajaa tästä about tohon. Se voi mennä vähän vipariksi, mutta niin yrittänyt ei laiteta ja sitten näköjään näitä ajoneuvoja on sen verran paljon täällä, että kehtaa niinku uhrata jonkun. Ei ollut hirveen hyvä juttu, siinä on VT:tä lähellä. Ajelemista.
They out there, Lou.
Rauniot ei näytä kyllä yhtään hyvältä. Vasemmalta kiertäen. Pääsisikö tonne? Hautuu maasta, ajetaan vaan tai tyynesti sitten. Siinä on jonkun auto. Tää on tosi tunteinen havainto. Se oli taas pelkoinen kohtaaminen. No, pari kiipeilyä ei nyt onnistu välttämättä autumaan. Tämän jälkeen päättelimme, että jatkammeko ja matkaa Java. Tästä on ken näköjään pääse. Okei, mikä mulla on jalassa? Overskeletoni. Alterraani niin muuten saattaisi olla vähän parempi. Suoja on jees. Jämpää. Taas. Auttaako Alterraani tässä? Tää on aika syvältä niin kuin oma PP. BP:n kanssa voi näitä välttellä, mutta... Ne tulee päälle kahdeta. Jaha, mä oon tähän pistänyt. Mulla on vielä lastia mukana. Marjoja. Esimerkkejä PT:stä. Sateensuoja hiilaa onneksi noi lastit kanssa, niin... Karko toikaan. No totta kai. Vaikeuksia pysähtyä. Himalajalle. Batteri meinas loppua. Tää alteraini olisi vähän parempi, mutta se on vasta ekan taso, niin jos silleen pyytää liikoja, tää odottaa mitään. Käytän tinkkaita vasta sitten, kun on ihan oikeesti pakko. Kunta ja PT:tä ja... se on päättänyt asua
uudessa paikassa. Delivering cargo.
Thank you. I gave her the medicine.
Okay, Dali. Läheinen sairaana. Okay, siltikin.
Access delivery.